Those feet really aren't bad. I would go pretty light on the dose there. Normally for this area, you have to do a slightly heavier dose. So we'll do about 14 there, 12 across the forehead, and maybe 8 there on the eye.
Perfect.